Can you hear me now? The answer will be yes to that question when you come to First Energy Stadium this fall to watch the Browns. That's because the team says they've updated the technology so you will be able to place a call while watching your favorite team.
First Energy Stadium was commonly known as a dead zone when it came to placing a call on your mobile device on game day.
I didn't have any service, you know, and I have a pretty good phone. I have a Droid Razor, and that phone never lets me down. But for some reason at the stadium, I had no kind of reception or anything.
The lack of mobile broadband and Wi-Fi coverage was one of the biggest complaints Browns fans had about watching the game in person. The Browns listened and fixed the problem.
We expanded the DAS system, which is really what controls cell service and to some extent things like iPad service, so you will have complete cell service.
The Browns encourage fans to text 78247 with your section and seat number to report fan misconduct at the stadium. Now with improved broadband, that won't be an issue.
I think it's great. I mean, you know, you never know when an emergency might come up and certain situations arises or whatever, and it's nice that you'll be able to use your phone to make phone calls or also to receive some.
The improved cell phone service also means fans can keep up with social media as well as other games in progress around the league.
I don't know what type of hands-on the stadium has with social media, but if you're looking for more of a instantaneous feedback on what they're doing and, you know, what people want to put out for them to see, it would be better for everyone.
The Browns have also made some small improvements to the stadium, including painting the bathroom in Browns colors and the overall cleanliness of the stadium. It'll all be on display in just a few weeks. At First Energy Stadium, PJ Ziegler, Fox 8 News.